Timothy Lopez is 25 years old and deaf. He's worked for 1-800-GOT-JUNK in Modesto for 3 years. Before joining the company, Lopez struggled to find a job because of his disability. He was paired with Brandon Bierce, and they have become close friends and business partners.
Make a good team. Cooperate together, and I mean, when we lift things, he knows how I'm going to move because we've been working together so long. So if we lift something, he knows when to set it down, and you know, because our hands are full, that we have to kind of do head movements to let you know when to put it down or pick it up.
Beers has learned sign language and drives and does most of the sales work, while Lopez navigates and leads in junk removal on site.
People like Brandon and Tim Lopez really make it special. Their story is special, but the way they work together and the things that they've been able to do together, where others might call them handicapped, they don't consider it at all. They say that they're the best team in 1-800-GOT-JUNK, and I believe them.
He can communicate if there's deaf people. And if someone needs to ask me a question, it's very easy to interpret, communicate. It just says communication is really good. We go out to the jobs, Modesto, Stockton. We work the whole valley, San Joaquin and Stanislaus. Just great communications. He likes giving directions, the map book, just letting me know where to go. And I'm constantly asking him, like, because if I don't, if I have someone there in the car with me, it's like, I'm like, which way? I'm constantly asking him, left, right, straight, which way do I go? Am I going straight? And he's just like, yeah, keep going straight. So he likes that part of it. I would say about just a few words a day. And then I would say in about 2 months, it's pretty fluent for the stuff we need on the job, like working, you know, start time, we're finished, or go get, there's more in the other room, or, and then just adding little things, then we can communicate more as friends and coworkers as we learn more and more. It's harder to communicate because he didn't have anyone to sign before. And now this job, it's easier to communicate because there's someone here that signs, myself. That's it. He says best friends, he likes the job. It was difficult at first, learning the sign, and I was kind of skeptical, but as we progressed along, it turned out great, and we're still here. It's almost 4 years, so it's awesome. He says sometimes we're working halftime. Oh, sometimes, like, if we're off, I text him on his phone, and if we have another job or something, he'll come back to work. I just text him, and he gets the message. He has a phone, and he'll get the text message, and he'll come right back to work, and we'll go do the job.